Welcome to this quick overview of how to use EBLearn, an e-learning platform developed by eBusiness Systems, which is easily accessible over the internet. We trust that you will find EBLearn to be a powerful tool for your continued learning. The first thing you'll need to do is register as a user on EBLearn. Once you do this, just key in your username and key in your password to log in. This will give you immediate access to the system and specifically to the modules that you have been registered for, where you can view and access your registered modules. If you'd like to purchase or subscribe to other modules, you can go to the Buy Module section to see a list of modules that will be available. All modules provided through the system benefit from innovative features, including course announcements, downloadable course notes, pre-recorded audio-visual presentations that may be played multiple times, self-assessment tests which are instantly marked and give access to following course levels, as well as a progress bar to keep track of personal development. Audio-visual presentations can be found under module documents within the student area. These consist of an audio-visual presentation and a supporting document in PDF format. This allows the student to follow better the audio-visual presentation. Students also have the option of keying in their own notes on any audio-visual presentation. The notes section appears below the main presentation panels. Need to take note of an upcoming event? The calendar helps you do just that. You can enter your own personal events, which will remain private for your own personal use. On the other hand, the tutor can enter events that will appear on the calendars of all students registered for a particular module. Need to hold an online meeting with other students in your course? The system's built-in video conferencing facility is designed to do just that. To create a conference, all you need to do is give it a name of your choice. Select up to 5 students that you'd like to invite and click Create. It's that simple. You can also pre-book a conference, in which case you and the other students will be notified via email when the conference is about to start. The repository allows students to make the most of cloud computing facilities. It allows students to upload their own additional material or notes to ensure that all their study materials on a particular module are conveniently stored in one virtual location on EBLearn. Click on Repository in the collaborative area. Then click on your repository and key in the title and description. You can then use the icons to perform the tasks you require on the new material. EBLearn offers a multitude of courses in different areas such as marketing and sales, offered in English. Options are also available for additional languages such as Romanian and Mandarin Chinese. On successful course completion, the system automatically issues a unique certificate. And remember, if you have any problems while using the system, you can always inform us of your problem through the help desk feature in order to get an administrator to assist you.
The Malta Institute of Management developed MIM EBLearn, an e-learning platform accessible over the internet. All courses provided through the system benefit from innovative features including course announcements, downloadable course notes, pre-recorded lecturer videos that may be played multiple times, self-assessment tests which are instantly marked and give access to following course levels, as well as a progress bar and a CPE time log to keep track of personal development. Other features enable multiple user interaction, including forums, video conferencing and a chat function, to mention but a few. MIM EBLearn offers a multitude of courses in different areas, such as international tax and hospitality management, offered in both English and Mandarin Chinese, with other curriculums in development. On successful course completion, MIM EBLearn automatically issues a unique certificate.